Hey, it's Emma here. Just wanted to let you know what the team are hoping for in the race.
here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are... And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Sebastian Vettel takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
It's got to be Jolyon Palmer. He was in another league for me today. Really impressive stuff. For my money, it's definitely the Manor driver. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari moved to the top of the table. It was also a standout performance from Manor Racing today. Great stuff from them to move up the standings. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.